Okay. Let's get this go. My voice is also starting to die, so I do apologize. I think I'm getting a cold, so I think that's why my voice is dying. Slowly. Oh. Alright. Okay, there's a pile of footsteps. Oh, look, it's Mickey. Okay, go wash the deck. Okay. All right, this is fine with me washing the deck, but oh. Why is there so many footprints? Or feet prints? Or shoe prints? And now the question could be, are we covering up something? Chop some potatoes, okay. Oh, the potatoes are right here. Okay. Okay. That we shall go rest. I was imagining it popping up. Day two. Why is it footprints? Don't look sturdy, you know what to do. Who keeps doing footprints though? Fine. There we go. I got stuck. Chop some potatoes. Oh God. Okay. I'm expecting a jump scare, maybe, but I don't know when it's gonna come. Oh God! Oh. Feed the furnace and then do as you like. Alright. Day three. Oh, come on, footprints again. Oh. There is a lot more footprints here this time. Does he have something down there? Perhaps. Oh God, it's so good. I don't like it. Chop, chop, chop. Oh, God. I don't think I would have noticed him there if I didn't have looked to the side. What's he gonna do? Meet me down there? I bet he this time is going to creep around the door or something. Maybe not. I know I'm gonna get jumped in so bad. Okay, is he gonna be following me? Am I gonna get to sleep? Okay. Okay, so we need no more potatoes. Yes. We're probably gonna need more coal sacks too, I bet. Oh, do I have to talk to him every time I do something? Okay. Wonder why I gotta save my energy for. Well, that's a big jump. It went from day 4 to 9. I thought I missed something there. That's probably what that key is for. Is there no potato bags left? Yeah, there is no more potato bags. Oh, is he gonna jump scare me from behind or something? Yep, I figured. Day 19. Oh, music changed. There's no more potatoes, so that means he's going to eat me, I bet. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, they got me to repeat the day. Well, how the hell am I supposed to get down there? Oh, there we go. Made it! Bye-bye! Okay, cool. So I go from either the choice of being eaten or to the choice of starving to death on the sea. Okay. That game was actually pretty neat. It was long and it was neat. I really, really enjoyed it. Please, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would help my channel out so, so much. And I hope everyone has been enjoying these videos. Please, if you have any games, any recommendation games, please link them either in my Discord or my community post. I would be so much grateful for any games that y'all would like me to play. And I hope to see everybody again. Bye.